There you are, lad. Looking forward to seeing where this shite goes.
This is our first step toward breaking Marcano and taking over the city. I hear what y'all got to say, but I decide who gets the turf, and in the end, my decision is final.
My boys got one of the rackets locked down, and part of our job there is to get the lay of the land, a feel for the folks who live there. Would be quite a shame to throw all that away.
Except for the tiny little detail that my men secured the other hideout. And we did it with a hell of a lot more style.
That's fucking rich. Listen, pal, all you need to know is who's the best man for this part of the city. That's me, no doubt.
You start dangling territory in front of me and then snatch it back. This agreement we had, it ain't gonna last.
Don't leave me with blue balls here, boy.
There's only one smart play here. Partner, what's the word, Lincoln?
You know I can handle this.
You and me, we have an understanding, right?
Make the right choice here, and I'll whip up some fresh bucatini for you.
Gonna need Vito to run this turf.
This the kind of shit that breaks the spirit of folk. You do well to keep that in mind.
When we're out there on the street, you act as if the blood we put on the line matters to you. But then we get in here and you toss it away like it don't mean a damn thing.
About fucking time. Always knew you had a good head on your shoulders.
We're done for now. You'll hear from me if I need you.